There are some students that come out that don't know how to use a nail gun, you know, and some students we would never trust with a saw. But you do find some of the students that have the courage enough or that have been working in class enough and practicing that they're the ones that run the saw.
So even though some were all thumbs at first, the students who built a new house now standing on Hyde Parkway in Bowie have clearly come a long way. Months after they'd stared at what was just a hole in the ground, each of the 225 young carpenters, plumbers, electricians, and HVAC specialists can proudly claim credit now and for years to come for constructing PGCPS's 48th student-built house.
The best part is me and my friends doing this together. We all love doing electrical. Like, ever since last year and this year, we build lots of things. And coming here at this house, we will be ready on time and just, like, you know, like getting our hands dirty and, like, working on something that we all want to do in the future. That's something that we like.
Now on the market for $750,000, the 3,900 square foot house is a stunner, with nearly maintenance-free floors, a spacious kitchen with upgrades galore, and a show-stopping shower.
When they walk in a shower, everybody's gonna say, "Oh my Lord," because the shower is huge.
Part of CTE, the Career and Technical Education Program, the house project is often a springboard for youngsters who see their future in the trades.
Well, I grew up in an environment of constructions. My stepfather, he got me into remodeling. Yeah, so when I came here, I already had knowledge. And being here in the build house, it really tied everything together. It gave me an inside look at how my life is gonna be, because my goal is to become an electrical contractor, working houses, wire up houses.
I discovered it my sophomore year of high school. I was in a different school, and this opportunity came up, and I was wondering if I would like it, and luckily it worked out for me.
Would you buy this house if you had the money?
If I had the money, I would.
For Giovanni, who won one of the top scholarships for his electrical skills and already has a job lined up for after graduation, none of it would have happened had he not been firmly pushed.
I was really proud of him because at first he was like, "No, Mom, I don't want to do none of that." And I'm like, "Well, you have no choice." So I actually made him get into the program, and then now he loves it. He's like, this is what he wants to do. He wants to become a master electrician. So even if he wants to do that, he knows that in the future he still has to, you know, go to college.
Just goes to show that mother knows best. Congratulations to all the student builders for jobs well done.